Hello, I am Dr. Prabhat Agarwal, arthroscopy consultant in Shanti Mukund Hospital, Delhi. Today I am going to tell you about very common injury seen in day-to-day practice, that is anterior cruciate ligament injury. This ligament is inside our knee joint and it attaches to the thigh bone, which is femur, and leg bone, which is tibia. It helps in stability of the knee joint. And when somebody is involved in road traffic accident or any sports injury, there is rotational movement in the knee and this ligament get injured, it can rupture and it can tear. So what happens? Patient develops swelling and pain in the knee joint with the hematoma formation. In acute phase, it is very painful. In acute phase, we stabilize the knee with brace support. We give ice pack and some physiotherapy. After cooling down period, when there is instability of the knee joint, ACL ligaments has to be reconstructed. We harvest the graft from the lateral medial side of the knee and we prepare it in a fashion which is similar to the anatomical ACL, which is already inside the joint and which has ruptured. And we fix that graft inside the joint with the minimal invasive method. We call it as arthroscopic surgery. After the period of surgery, patient usually does not stay in the bed. From the very next day, they can move on and they have to take physiotherapy for 2 to 4 weeks. And after that, they become totally asymptomatic and they can enjoy their pre-injury activity levels. The symptoms I have mentioned, if you are suffering from any of these instability, pain or swelling or recurrent crepitus in the knee joint, you can visit my clinic and I assure you complete recovery from your symptoms and full functional results. Thank you.